Hi, I'm Anıl Demir. I am from Turkey and I have graduated in 2017 from Polish-Japanese Academy of Information Technology from New Media Arts Faculty, and right now I'm still studying MA and teaching at the same time in the academy. So the reason I'm very much into video games, I'm teaching video games and trying to develop them in my own time, is that I have a really long past with video games. I'm playing them, like I'm a player from the day I know that I exist. My finishing project, BA project, was about a video game on depression. This topic really interested me for long. And because the video game is very complex, it's not so straightforward to do. There are graphics, coding, and audio, and all those things involved. I wanted to find a partner, and I already had a friend who was involved in video games, like he was into, Jan Szczepanik-Dzikowski. So together, we decided to do this 3D game, which takes place in a hotel room. It's about a man who's on the verge of suicide, and he comes to the hotel room with a gun, and he actually wants to kill himself. So you are playing the last maybe 15-20 minutes of his life. We just want player to actually experience this type of psychological, let's say, disorder. Yes, because this is a serious illness. So this person has a very healthy family life, work life. You can actually see it in the environment of this game. You can observe objects, and he tells you about his family, about something about work, right? But he still doesn't have a sense of living. I cannot take it anymore. I'm going to suicide. It's more like a loss of sense in life. Sometimes the game gives you an option from two, like you can select one or two, then the story a bit branches. So it gives a little bit of freedom, but not too much. It's more like an interactive narrative than a video game, actually. Okay, I see a lot of mistakes, and if you play, you will see a lot of bugs and graphical mistakes, especially. But I think for the time being, I was involved in games like only for 3 years, and I think the final product was quite, I'm proud of it.